pipe's cracked. I bet if you raise the pressure, you could blast the pipe wide open, get inside that way. Yeah. Head to one of the pumping stations.
Slam! Mordecai! I made it to the Hyperion outpost! Just give me some time and—
Good, you made it. Now crank those valves to raise the pressure.
Thank you.
Sounds like the pipes are nearly bursting. Hit the last pumping station and we'll be ready to blast the pipeline open.
Footage. It all flows to the stack here. Get inside.
everybody. I stole the drop barge. Hyperion was no match for my secret punch you in the face until you die fighting style. When the time comes, we'll fight our way to the vault together.
You think I enslaved Angel, but you didn't see what she did to her mother. I had to restrain Angel's power. You get that? I had to.
And I'm sure he had to exploit her for profit and power, too. Don't listen, Vault Hunter. He killed Angel long before you pulled the plug.
Don't you dare speak about my daughter. Lilith has quite a little mouth on it, doesn't she? And as it turns out, when that iridium is pumping through her body, I can stab her over and over and over and over. Oh, she looks pissed. Son of a bitch. Come on, man. Just hold on.
Ugh.
what you're in, there ought to be an info terminal nearby. Find it.
This ends now.
Jack, Lilith, and the Warrior are in Heroes Pass. That's where we're headed.
This is the final fight, amigo. You gotta prepare, do it now. Go check around the city.
These people don't have much, they still want to help you. Hyperion's locked the entrance to Hero's Pass.
Get back to Claptrap. You need him to open the way for you. Brick and I will meet you once you're in. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together. For Bloodwing. For Roland. For Pandora!
You've earned it! That's what I'm talking about!
My chest feels like it's gonna collapse.